This is the code for the oscilloscope, but it's not working. Also with this bit shift thing, which I don't understand. Bit shifting. No. This left is the oscilloscope, right is V and H, which are the position that are driving this oscilloscope. The oscilloscope should show a sawtooth depending on these parameters. Time and count is in reality the LFO time from 0 to 65,000 for analog out channel for this project, which is a filter box for it's a filter box. Most of the things are working, but the scope displays really stuck in. Okay.